All right, gentlemen, welcome to Operation Harbinger. We are back in black, all right? Over the past weeks, after our sloppy withdrawal from the region, or sorry, the nation, the Taliban have taken back control of the nation. With it, we've lost many pieces of equipment, and likewise, and unfortunately, we've also lost innocent lives to the Taliban here in the region as well. As a result, that this has caused serious backlash for the president, and in an attempt to ease the now angry U.S. populace, we've been redeployed to the area. We'll be here to assist in making amends with the civilian populace here in Afghanistan to prepare them for a continued U.S. occupation. Additionally, we'll be working towards recovering some stolen assets and territory. Our goal here is to reestablish control over the Anzai province and force the Taliban out of it. Recovery. Today, our objective is to begin the recovery process of stolen territory and assets. Two FOBs were lost in the process of our withdrawal, and in turn, they've become designated military bases for the Taliban to help them further their hold in the province. It's our duty today to move in and clear these FOBs of all OP4, as well as recover any assets within them. You'll be taking a con to FOB Duke of Heavy AA. With that being said, Command would also like to advise you all that the civilian populace here is relatively hostile towards us, and in addition to that, the Taliban have increased foot patrols throughout the province, not only to establish better connection with the civilians, but also to ambush us wherever possible, and keep your heads on a swivel. Our assets available: 2 F-16s, call sign Assassin; 2 A-10, call sign Thunder; 2 UH-60M, call sign Eagle; 2 AH-6Ms, call sign Little Devil; 1 AH-64 Delta, call sign Warlord; 1 CH-47 Foxtrot, call sign Outlaw. Artillery, Steel Rain. Objectives: board the convoy, move out to clear both FOBs, await orders from the top, RTB.
Oh, that's good shit.
I inform people, let's talk about a briefing.
I have a approach for the north objective, so we should mark it like objective 2. You see this like little compound to the north of it?
Yeah.
What we can do is, it looks like this is all boarded, like walled up. So what we can do is get our Humvees or MRAPs, step on this like a little mount to overview the compound. So we have two turrets facing down. Basically, while that does that, we could have rather one team or all of us move up to the compound and breach. Or if you here, do a long range battle, and then once we secure it enough, then we breach, clear it out, and then secure and like wait for 2 RF.
Yeah, that might be the best, probably. Yeah, with that. How do I get them to
work, though? Anyway, so yeah, we set up a trench line and have MRAP set up right here. Okay, and then we call for artillery, smoke the shit out of this. While our MRAPs are pressing down the fire, our team moves up. They get inside this little, we get inside here. And then after that, we need to go inside. If so, we can bomb the main front entrance so we have a little bit more.
Free reign when it comes to walking
right
in.
This right here, I guarantee will be a kill box. And we need to get that fucking fixed, because this is just absolutely destroyed. Now I just need to make a pathway. So where do you want to hit first, south or north?
I feel like we should hit the south one first. I feel like that might be a little bit easier.
You want to
get that one out of the way first?
If we go down this MSR, it's the only MSR we go down.
Yeah.
And we just keep going down all the way down here.
Yeah, because that would probably be the best idea. Then come over.
Yeah,
we could technically, this would probably be better, because then we'll just take this,
It's the main group, and then I have you.
Command, we are at the CCP now.
Hey, sir.
What is going on, man?
Yeah, so... Hey, sir, we're doing an investigation on Taliban. Do you know where they are?
No, man. I have no clue, man. I go home, man.
Alright, man. Have a good day, man.
Yo, Bakari! What is going on, man?
They fucking bark fucking big truck in front of my fucking house.
I know. This is going to ruin the shrubs outside, man. It's going to make your house look bad.
Well, look what you did to my fucking shrubs, man. I'm trying to
grow
this out.
Did they put that hole in your wall, man? Did they do this to you?
Look what they're doing to my fucking land, look!
What the fuck, guys? What are you doing, huh?
Right. Hey, man. Just hold on a moment. Stop fucking digging my fucking shit up.
You gotta stop.
I just watered this last week, man.
Hey,
what are you doing, man?
Both of you, with me. Well, go with me. It's just that we've heard that Taliban is operating within this area, and we're just trying to sort that out as much as possible.
No Taliban, just people like you and me, you know, like him and I.
Yeah, just us.
There is no Taliban, man. So you got to take truck and go, man.
Yeah, we'll leave soon, don't you worry.
Oh shit, man. Oh shit, you know, we had to hide this, man. We had to hide
Abdul.
This.
Abdul, look.
I know we had to hide this. Do not allow American inside, man.
You on the roof.
What do you want, man? Yes, I am just watching you guys.
Alright then. I just want you to, you know, get inside and be safe for yourself.
Okay, man.
Taliban are operating in this area and we're just here to, you know, secure it, make sure that...
Okay,
you know,
man. Just do not come inside, man. You know, keep military stuff out of shop. It is bad for businessmen.
Yeah, we won't enter your shop. Don't worry.
Okay.
Command, we are taking contact.
You guys good?
That's a compound. Everybody, we're taking contacts by rockets.